it's Erin. Today, my software review will be a content gorilla. I purchased it about a month ago to test and use the software, but I couldn't make this review video earlier because they had some issue to post the article to my website directly. They posted all the details of the errors and the process they are fixing on the Facebook group. They finally fixed some of the issues, and now I was able to test and use it properly. So, what is Content Gorilla? Content Gorilla is a cloud-based app that converts any YouTube video into a blog post. If you use the automatic plugin, you may think both systems may work the same, but these are not the same ones. WordPress Automatic Plugin is posting the YouTube videos and descriptions automatically to your WordPress sites, but Content Gorilla is posting any YouTube videos closed captions, not the descriptions. Content Gorilla has a built-in system to make closed captions to unique content and post them automatically. The full automation feature will be a pro version, but you don't have to get a pro version in order to use Content Gorilla. I purchased only the front-end version, which is the basic version. I will show you all the details of what you will get with Content Gorilla. When you log into the Content Gorilla, you will find a page where to add your website login credentials. I already added one of my WordPress websites. You don't need to add any plugins to your website. All you need is adding your WordPress ID and password and good to go. Next, you need to do a one-time YouTube API key setup. I have done this part so many times, but if this is your first time, you should watch their short video. When it is successfully added to your website and YouTube API key, you can start to post some awesome videos to your site. In order to add videos and close the captions, go to the dashboard. You can add either YouTube video URL or the keywords. I will use an online marketing business keyword. You can use the filter to choose most viewed or most recent videos and the license, Creative Commons or any, and hit the search button. Now you can search the best video for you, but before that, you will find the Add Tray button. This button will allow us to combine some more other videos together into the one post. This feature will let us make a video much longer, but this is a pro version. You can choose a video that has a long length that will be enough to post to your blog site. So let's only post one video at a time. Click the Create Post button. Here are some quick tips. Make sure to add or edit beginning and end of the article. If you can add some internal links are also helpful, or Content Gorilla has a feature to add a link as well. Content Gorilla will add a random image for you. Of course, you can switch or find a new one inside of the Content Gorilla. There are two buttons to make the article more unique, spinner and grammar checking options. When you're done with the content editing, move to the feature image. If you need to switch to a different image, you can do it from this page. Content Gorilla will bring the video text for your blog post. You can, of course, to add or delete text. Syndication will be a pro version only. This feature allows us to post to the social media accounts. If you use some free WordPress plugin to post your article to your social media account, you don't need this feature. Anyways, it's a pretty good feature for social media users and create backlinks. Lastly, publish. Select your website, categories, and choose post settings. When you're done editing all the details, you can post this article to your website. In a few seconds, the article will post. If you're not comfortable to use the cloud-based Content Gorilla, you can simply install their plugin to post articles inside of your WordPress. With the basic version of the Content Gorilla, you can create a bulk post. Click bulk post page, select website, language and keyword, how many and when to post, choose categories and settings to spin text before post or other options, and add footer link. This link can be used for an internal link or external link for your SEO. What did you think about the Content Gorilla? Did you like it? Well, I saw some experienced users had some good results on their Google rank. They maybe used backlink tactics and high authority domain names. If you don't have enough time to write a long length article or hard to find good content for your blog sites, you can check this Content Gorilla software to start to post. Now let's talk about the deal price for today. Their price is now $37 one-time cost for the basic version. Here is a pro version. In the pro version, you can use on unlimited websites you own, access to exclusive training content, 100% automate your content creation, publish long-form high authority content, syndicate content on 50 plus social media profiles. So if you want the automation content creator, you may want this pro version. It's totally optional. Please leave a comment if you know anything similar software or share any thoughts. Thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe my channel to watch other my new software deal and online deals.